Hello kids, today I am going to teach you arrange the numbers with double digits. So look, here all tens are same. Look, two tens, two tens, two tens and two tens. So you have to start from two tens means 20. So is there two tens means 20? No. So you have to count. Then two tens 121. Is there two tens 121? Yes. So you have to tick and write here 2 tens 121. Then again count 2 tens 121, then 2 tens 222. So is there 2 tens 222? No. So you don't write. Then again count 2 tens 222, 2 tens 323. Is there 2 tens 323? Yes. So you have to tick and write 2 tens 323. Then again count 2 tens 323, 2 tens 424. Is there 2 tens 424? No. So you don't write. Then again count 2 tens 424, 2 tens 525. Is there 2 tens 525? Yes. So you have to write 2 tens 525 and then tick. And again count 2 tens 525, 2 tens 626. Is there 2 tens 626? No. So you don't write. Then again count 2 tens 626, 2 tens 727. Is there 2 tens 727? No. So you don't write. Then again count 2 tens 727, 2 tens 828. Is there 2 tens 828? Yes. Here. So you have to tick and write here 2 tens 828. In this way you have to do arrange the numbers.